One, two, three, four.
There was a little leprechaun got lost among the woods, a searching for some shelter, a searching for some food. He sat upon a giant nail, a rusty one at that. It shish kebabbed his framework and poked right through his hat. Oh, sorry little leprechaun, ha ha, you lose. Sorry little leprechaun, but you shouldn't have gone astray. Sorry little leprechaun, ha ha, you lose. Sorry little leprechaun, this ain't your lucky day. He wandered around for 7 days, a spike right through his butt. A mighty hunter spotted him and thought he was a nut. The leprechaun fell to the ground and rolled right off a cliff. The little lad got killed, and by the way, his name was Biff. Oh, sorry little leprechaun, ha ha, you lose. Sorry little leprechaun, you shouldn't have gone astray. Sorry little leprechaun, ha ha, you lose. Sorry little leprechaun, this ain't your lucky day. Well, the moral of the story is, if you go in the woods, be careful not to lose your way and run right out of food. Be watchful where you're walking, don't sit upon a nail. Be sure you're not a leprechaun or you will truly die. Oh, sorry little leprechaun, ha ha, you lose. Sorry little leprechaun, you shouldn't have gone astray. Sorry little leprechaun, ha ha, you lose. Sorry little leprechaun, this ain't your lucky day.